If you cover all the modules until here, what are the next steps? I advise you to go deep in your understanding. Yes, because this course was only an introductory course, 101 course. Now you have a good understanding. What are the hard skills that you need? Do you have some problems with mathematics? Okay, go deep there. You are from the business side. Maybe it's time to go deeper to understand how you code, how you create a first algorithm, yes? If you are from the tech side, maybe it's time to go deeper with machine learning and deep learning. And even if you are from the software engineer side, improve your skills in software engineering and how to combine with machine learning, with deep learning, computer vision, natural language understanding, and some other AI capabilities. If you don't have those skills, I suggest you please go forward. But don't forget the soft skills, because the soft skills are also very important if you want to work in an AI project. Because as I said, this is a team sport game. Yes, you have to have abilities to communicate, to listen, to speak, to persuade people with your idea, your opportunity, okay? If you want to improve your skills, hard or soft skills, it doesn't matter. University and college are very good place to start, but there are also some e-learning platforms, online platforms. There are some very good books that you can read, understand, but you have to put your hands on. This is very important, yes? And after you think you have really a good understanding what is AI, it's time to move on and go to apply AI. Really to start the first project. Pick up some colleagues, pick up some friends. If you have some ideas, if you are from the business side, choose a situation and convince some people from the tech side to join you in a project. If you are from the tech side and you understand that you can apply AI to fix some problems or for new opportunities in the situation, go forth and talk with the business guy, explain how AI works, bring him maybe to listen this course here and start your journey how to apply AI and get value. But start simple. Understand, but go forward, yes, because after you apply one project, two project, three project, maybe in the future it's time to go to scale your AI, your solution, and your value.